The sight of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The stage is set and the curtain is up. It fell asleep. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Praedilly is sent out. The blue corner shifts out their Pokemon as well. Poliwrath is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Poliwrath uses its move. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage! The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Hoppip is sent out. The move can't hit the opponent. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Swamp by Hydro Pump! But this is not a favorable matchup. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Golduck is sent out. Oh! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The move can't hit the opponent. Both corners' moves fail. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Golduck fell asleep. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The move fails. Golduck woke up. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Hoppip uses its move. Slammed him. It couldn't take it. It's down. Praedilly is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A brilliant hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? That's a hit this time! Slammed him! It couldn't take it! It's down! Poliwrath is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Poliwrath uses its move. Big hit! It couldn't take him. It's down. Yupitar is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Yupitar burrowed its way underground. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground. Oh! It went down! Game, set, and match! The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.